Hey guys, so it's late in the day and I'm vlogging pretty late, but that's okay. I'm making dinner right now and I'm about to drop the keys down to Deshaun. Today is National Boyfriend Day. Honestly, I didn't even know that until like now. Okay, so I just dropped the keys down. And oh, it's National Boyfriend's Day. So shout out to all the boyfriends out there and all the girlfriends, but it's not a girlfriend day today. Today's boyfriend day, so shout out to y'all. I'm just making this, we kind of like switch off when it goes to dinner. He made dinner last night, so I make dinner today. I'm making Philly cheesesteak casserole with rolls and green beans because it's really good. And it's something that we really like. He put me onto that, so. Shout out. But yeah, I decided I'll vlog tonight because why not? It's National Boyfriend's Day. It's crazy. Oh, let me turn this down. Bring to a boil and let's simmer. Happy National Boyfriend's Day! Hi. Guys, he got me some soap.
Because you need it to wash these dishes, your.
Yeah, I was trying to wash them all, but then I ran into soap, so he got me some soap, y'all. Soap. And this is a nice kind, too. Today is National Boyfriend's Day. It's also National Mean Girls Day, so that's why it's on. Hey. And I'm making dinner. And we're just gonna chill out and probably finish the movie that we didn't finish yesterday because I fell asleep, right?
Yeah, I said, you fell asleep on the movie. I watched it too. I finished it. It was a good movie.
You finished it?
Yeah, because you always fall asleep on movies. Are those your slippers?
No, these are Sydney's.
I'm weak as hell.
I don't want to bring my house slippers outside. Hey guys, so as you guys can tell, I got my hair done today. Nisa, accepts my style.
Accepts your style. Yeah.
I'm with Nisa Warren.
Yeah. We're in JCPenney. We're going to Sephora to get me.
Yeah. Because we want to look for the Fenty Beauty. Last time I was here, they were out. So
they're probably out again. Right. Well, it's not the hype went down, so maybe not.
Yeah, so maybe not. So we're going to see.
Yeah.
We both want the highlighter.
And then I think
the foundation.
Yeah. I don't know. I have to ask.
Maybe the concealer. And then maybe
I'm not getting the concealer. I'm gonna get the.
I need to get some other stuff that's not. Yeah. I need a perfume, and I need this Better Than Sex mascara that everybody talks about. Cause tonight we're going to Miss Hampton, and we're about to look cute.
Pop it out.
So as you guys can tell, we're in Sephora. Hey guys.
We're here.
Happy Friday. We're here. This is Kanan.
Shots by Kanan.
Shout out yourself. Instagram.
Kanan Antho, CANAAN underscore Antho.
It'll be right there. Right there. And in the description box. So Kanan came over and I'm about to take pictures of Kanan. Kanan's about to take pictures of me and we're just gonna have a partner thing.
Yep.
Let's go. Alright guys, so I'm gonna take some behind the scenes of this. Also guys, earlier I went to Sephora. You guys would have seen a little clip. Too bad I left my vlog camera in the car, but I did record for you guys on my phone, so I got some footage. But yeah, we're about to take some pictures, cause who doesn't like pictures? You like pictures, Kanan?
Mm-hmm. I gotta put it over. Oh.
You see the beautiful background? We're on the balk. Not gonna tell you where or what floor, cause that's weird.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Yeah. Let's take a cute, like I'm gonna do like a personality shot.
Oh shit, okay.
Look at this lighting.
Hey y'all, it's Comey Keek, C-A-L-L-M-E-K-E-E-K-Z. Follow me. This is bomb lighting. What's up, y'all?
All Kanuja does is eat my chips. You know, Anissa does is listen to Lana Del Rey.
She's a great artist.
Come on, get up, Kennedy. Up.
Whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, guys, I just want to show you my look. So, it's this and this. I don't understand what's going on behind me. Don't ask me. Boom. For in case you guys don't know, we are heading to the Miss Hampton pageant. Desiree is in it. She's one of the contestants. If you guys don't know Desiree, she's one of my life sisters. She's been on the vlog before, so you guys probably know her. But, yeah. Okay, guys, so statement real quick. I just want to say that the Spanish Cardi B version of
Kennedy is going to be reenacting the whole Cardi B Spanish video.
Wait, what's the name of the song again?
It's Cardi B.
Bodak Yellow.
The Latin version is Latin.
The Spanish.
She made that.
It's Latin.
Just so you know, she made that Latin. For me. Cardi B made that.
She's not even Puerto Rican.
Okay, babe.
She's not even Puerto Rican.
The Spanish version of Bodak Yellow is the best.
She made it for me, because I know. I was like, maybe she needs to make this in Spanish. And she did.
Guys, I'm going to the red carpet.
We're here for our premiere.
We're here for our premiere of the red carpet.
Charlie's
Angels. No, honestly, look.
Jada's Angels.
It's literally a red carpet. That's the thing.
It's the paparazzi.
It's okay, guys. I don't need to. Oh, you closed
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm just showing our shoes because we're about to walk. We're about to walk the red carpet.
Yeah. Just walking. I'm not jumping up. Red carpet vibes.
Okay, well, see, I told you. It's our premiere.
It's for us. Charlie's Angels.
Yeah.
LaShawn with the big booty turn around.
Nora? Whoa! Miss Ariel?
Double A gang.
Double A gang. Where are we sitting? I don't know. Alright, guys. So we made it into the pageant.
What?
Waiting for it to start.
Yeah, it's a decoration
one. Kennedy's lit.
Baby. sweet. So good, girl. Fire.
Yes, Desi.
Wow, beautiful. They were Desi. You look good. That's a lady.
That's my big sis.
Okay, good morning, guys. So as you guys can tell, there's an array of different things right here, and that's because I have a shoot tomorrow, but I'm getting styled today for the shoot. This is for a company name. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm gonna guess it's Somani, something like that. It'll be right here on the screen. But here's all the items that I have laid out for my closet, and it's basically just like bags, shirt, jewelry pieces, shoes, stuff like that. But I'm gonna go get styled in about 10 minutes, so I'm about to put this all in a duffel bag and head boom, and just like that, they're packed. As you can see, there's a lot of sunglasses, there's a lot of shoes in here, so let's go get fitted.
I might tell them a little bit more.
Okay,
give them like a stack look. So I don't know if you saw the pics with
thank you.
I don't know if you saw the pics with Niani.
Sasha.
Look at you. Oh. Wow. Look at the dog. Winton. Gang. If you guys don't know, he is the owner of Masani.
Masani. Artist of Swahili. New collection on the way. True self.
You guys should go check it out. The link to his website will be in the description. Yep. So go check it out. Right now, we're styling outfits for, how do you say it?
Sumis.
Sumis is a different collection. It's like, he has some really cool stuff. Like, I know the last collection was kind of like Asian inspired. That's what it looked like. But we're styling for that, and there's a shoot tomorrow. So I'm gonna record behind the scenes, of course. Okay guys, so it's a wrap on the, wow, I look stuffed. Whatever. It's a wrap on the fitting. We got all the outfits like fitted and stuff and ready for me for tomorrow when we shoot. And now I'm rushing to get changed for a butter photo shoot that we have today. We have a butter pop-up shop, so I'm gonna go do that right now.
Hey girl, how are you, YouTube? I'm Sephora Marie, nice to meet you.
And Mion, what are you wearing, Styles by Mion?
Well, my name is Mion Edwards. I'm from DC. Hi, YouTube. Okay, so I got this kind of like zip up top with the little diamonds from thrift store. I love thrifting. And then I got this leather, kind of pleather skirt from Forever 21. I got these shoes from, what is that cycle? Boohoo.
Yeah. Boohoo. So, yeah, loving the look. Follow her. Her information will be in the description box. Bomb. So go check it out.
Hey, my name is Asa Menides. We have the whole description down below. Please check out our website, wearebuttery.com. Check out our Instagram at buttercoldenline.
All right,
yes.
Butter. Wow. Nia, Bia, Fofi. No, don't do that.
Look, it's like a jumpsuit.
Bye.
Is that so Fendi Beauty on your face?
Oh, is that? Oh, see it. Hey, girl.
Can I wash it? I washed it.
Outfit's very cute. Heard you.
Was that good?
Hey, yeah, that was very good.
So guys, we're here today. Butter. The shirt.
Great.
On my website, I sell hair extensions. I have bundle deals. I have edge control, clip-ins, closures, and frontals. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, look at the lighting. Ooh, look at the lips.
This steak is very good. Remember you got the stuffed chicken?
We got the stuffed chicken right now.
Well.
Hey, have a good night, man. Bye, you too. Yep, you too.
If I was on the menu, would you order me?
You said what?
If I was on the menu, would you order me?
Oh, what up? Twice. But yeah, anyway, guys, we're gonna vlog again once we get our food.
Yep. All right, guys, so we made it to the restaurant.
Yep.
I've already been eating my salad, so this is like one of the best salads that we've ever had.
He's really not being on the phone. Guys, we just seen my dad.
We just saw his dad. He just walked out. But look at what he put on this table. This is very cute. He put the he asked them to put these little like confetti things on the table.
It's our anniversary.
And it's our 8-month anniversary. That's so cute. Like so cute. Gets you a man who does that for you. So cute.
He's really not fixing up the chicken.
Remember to be very careful. These plates are extremely hot.
Thank you. Wow, that's thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you. So guys, we got it all wrapped up, ready to go. And we're about to get a dessert menu. Because we like dessert. I feel like every single time I go to a restaurant, I never get dessert. So we're gonna try, and I actually like am able to kind of eat a little bit. So yeah. This jacket is not mine. It's my boyfriend. If you have a good boyfriend and you're cold, he'll give you his jacket. So that's what he did. I'm wearing a dress with no like sleeves or anything, so I'm a little cold in here, but like when I go outside it's okay. And my camera's about to die, but that's okay. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
This is the best date ever.